forget to subscribe and hit the little bell to get a notification when I do a new video.
Guys, I want to show you this super cute snowflake that Dali Mar made by watching me on TV when I made them.
The materials are the following. You will need a transparent case. This case is from the chocolates that you eat, or you can get those crystal base that you cook cookies on them. White glue, a cute ribbon, soap, glitter, scissors, toilet paper, and a hot glue gun. I made you guys a pattern. This pattern, you can find it in the description box. Once you print it, you're going to put it inside your transparent base, like I am doing. Now you're going to put soap, and with paper, you're going to smudge it around. Now you're going to trace the pattern with the hot glue gun, like I am doing. Once it dries, we're going to remove it. If you use soap, it's really easy to remove. If you don't use soap, then you will never be able to remove it. And this is how it's going to look. Now we're going to get our white glue. With a brush, we're going to add glue on the snowflake. If you don't have a brush, you can use your fingers like I did because my brush broke. Now we're going to add the glitter. Then we're going to let it dry, and when it dries, look how beautiful it looks. Then get your cute ribbon, cut it, put a drop of glue on the edge, stick it together, and this is how it's going to look. Now put another drop of glue and glue your snowflake, and this is how it's going to look, and it looks amazing. The best part of this snowflake is that it's super easy to do, it's super fun, and it's super chic that anybody can do it. And you can do any shape that you want. So you can do a star, you can do a heart, the sky is the limit.
Don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell to get a notification when I do a new video.
My life,